Good morning everyone, welcome back to my channel. First of all, I want to apologize for being Mia for so long. I'm so sorry, but I make a bunch of content on my Instagram too. I make like these really cool 1 minute videos that are very therapeutic, so that's what I've been busy at. So if you want to check that out, please go do so. I'll mention my Instagram handle in the description box. And now getting back to the video, aaj maine socha ki, dude, by the way, it's like 43 degrees Celsius outside and it's crazy. Okay, like the moment I step out, I feel like my face is going to melt, my clothes are going to melt, basically everything's going to melt. But I'm also someone who loves her makeup. I refuse to step out of the house sometimes without makeup because, you know, I just love makeup. Like, it makes me feel so good. Makes me feel happier. So I thought that I should share my, you know, like this really cool summer skincare, summer makeup routine with you guys. Kuch itna elaborate nahi hai. I just cut down a lot on my makeup and I do very nice, fresh, breezy, easy breezy skincare. Main zyada high-end products bilkul use nahi karti hu. I use very basic products. So it might be helpful for you. It's going to be a nice chatty video. You guys will enjoy it. So now let's just get started. I have already started my day with some watermelon juice. This is the first thing I do in the morning. My cooking lady comes and I ask her to make some watermelon juice for me because garmi itni hai, I feel dehydrated all day. So it's very important, girls. Tip number one is to hydrate yourselves. Have some water, have ruwaza, have watermelon juice. Want to be healthy, whatever. I have watermelon juice, it's yummy and it's very hydrating. So that's how I'm starting my day. And now let's just start with my skincare and then we'll move on to my makeup. You'd love my makeup look. It's going to be very easy, very fresh. Let's just start. Okay, I'm going to keep this very quick. I don't want to bore you guys. So quickly, I'll tell you what I use. So in my skincare routine, like I said, I use the Forest Essential Face Wash. I pretty much stick to it in the summer season too, like in even when there's scorching heat outside, because I feel like this face wash is very light and it really gently cleanses my skin. It also has sandalwood and orange peel, which is citrus, perfect for the summer for the skin. But for days when I feel like, you know, there's too much sweat on my face or there's a lot of makeup residue, then I use the Himalaya Gentle Exfoliating Walnut Scrub. I haven't read very good reviews about this one, but to be honest, it works really well for my skin and it's genuinely very gentle. So mujhe to pasand hai, so I use this. Next up, jab cleansing ho jata hai, then I use the Mantra Gulab Arka Rose Water. Very important, makes me feel very fresh. And I also have like a miniature version of this, which I sometimes carry in my bag, you know, to just kind of spritz it all over my face. Now what I've started using is this baby right here. I love this. This is the Plum E-Luminance Deep Moisturizing Creme. This is what I use right before my makeup. Just one moisturizer, like a good plop of this on my skin. And oh my god, I love this. And the best part about this moisturizer, it smells amazing. Like in summers, it's very important for me to put products that smell really good. It's more psychological. So once I'm done with that, the most important product, of course, is a sunblock. Girls, do not step out of the house without sunblock. It's bad for your skin. Kafi basic, I use the Lotus Safe Sun UV Screen Matte Gel. Iska ek dusra formula bhi aata hai, but that it doesn't have a gel consistency, so I don't use that. It's very greasy on my skin. One more thing before I forget, I've also started using the Karma Rose Lip Balm right before my makeup because lip hydration is equally important. And I don't use this every day, to be honest, but sometimes when I feel like I haven't slept enough or my eyes are looking very puffy, I have started using the Biotique Bio Seaweed Revitalizing Anti-Fatigue Eye Gel. Wow, intense. Okay, so makeup kafi light rakhne wale ho. Like you can see, my problem area has to be my under eye, of course. So I'm gonna just target my under eye, put the product there and kind of just spread it out all over my face, not much. So I'm currently using the Kiko Milano Full Coverage 2-in-1 Foundation and Concealer. The best thing about this foundation is that it comes with a concealer, so you don't have to go ahead put some concealer again. But before putting this, I am going to put some Kiko Milano corrector because mera off late kafi dark ho gaya under eye. And I'm using this as a corrector character because it's a yellow, it has a very, very strong yellow undertone, if you know what I mean. And it's also a little dark on my skin, which is perfect. So, jo main concern hota hai, wo inner corner hota hai mostly. So, I take some product on my finger like this. And I put some in the inner corner as well. So, I've removed all the excess product like you can see. Because I want my base to be very, very light. That's it. That's the only amount of base that I'm going to put. I'm going to use my favorite brush to buff this all out. This one is by Huda Beauty Face Buff and Blend. Kafi time se use kar rahi hu main. I need to get rid of this brush now, but it's that one favorite brush that I think I'll be using for the next 100 years. Till the time it breaks me out. So, I'm just going to gently buff it. Now you can see the coverage of this foundation. Kafi full hai. So, which is why I'm just using it under my eye. Like this. And see, the remaining product I'm using on my nose, because I think after my under eye, it's my nose area that needs a little bit of work. And then I'm just gonna use whatever products left on the brush all across my face. So I put very, very little product on my forehead. Na ke barabar foundation lagati hu main bilkul, because I don't know, I feel like my forehead is comparatively more tanned than the other parts of my face. So I put very, very less foundation there and I just kind of let it breathe, you know. So now once I'm done with that, I'm going to move ahead and apply some face powder. Very important, summer's mein, because you don't want your makeup to melt and you don't want to look like a bhoot by the end of it. So I'm going to pack my base with the Maybelline New York White Super Fresh Compact Powder. This one is in the shade Shell. Classic, very affordable, and I think its coverage bhi kafi achha hai. So for my eyebrows, I'm using the Benefit Brow Voluminizing Fiber Gel. It's very convenient, kafi convenient hai. Just a few strokes on both your brows and you're done. Because I want this makeup look very, very natural, so I'm not putting any brow powder or I'm not using any pencil, just very gentle natural strokes with this. Now my favorite part, we're gonna move on to bronzing. Now I love bronzing, especially in summer when you want that sun-kissed look. I think it looks very, very sexy, the whole Brazilian tan vibe that a bronzer lends you. It's the most amazing thing. And for this, I use actually a MAC compact powder in a darker shade. This shade is called NW45 and oh my god, it's the perfect warm bronzer. Now once I'm done with that, I'm going to use the same bronzer on my eyelids. I'm just going to do some really heavy contouring. I'm just using one color. I'm going to blend the hell out of it and make it look like it's my skin, but just better. You know, my skin is just naturally bronzed from my eyelids. So I'm going to use the Colourbar blush. This one is called Sweet Scarlet. It's my favorite blush. Kafi toot gaya hai, but I still use it. I use a lot of blush, especially in summers, because it makes you look fresh even when you're sweating. And I just love blush, you know. I feel like I go overboard with blush, especially when I put like these nude lip colors, because I feel it makes you look like a happy person. Like you're in love and like everything is fine, everything is amazing, and yeah. Now I'm gonna move on to some mascara. So I'm gonna use the Maybelline Lash Sensational mascara. Classic hair. I'm sure most of you even have this. It's my favorite. I'm gonna finish this off with a lipstick. I'm going to use the Maybelline New York Nude Nuance. It's my favorite. I know you guys must be shocked ki, are, how come is she not using like this dark lipstick? But I'm not in the mood because it's summer. It has to be very fresh, breezy, light. I want the base to do all the talking. I want my skin to do all the talking. So I'm going to use a very muted lip color. This one is Nude Nuance. It's one of my favorite nude lipsticks. I've spoken about this in my favorite lipstick videos. So I'm going to put this. Okay, now once I'm done with that, I'm going to move ahead. I'm going to seal this entire look with some highlighter. For this, I'm using the Maybelline Master Chrome by Face Studio Metallic Highlighter. I love this. And guess what? Ye pura toot chuka hai. But it's so cheap, it's so affordable, and it's so powerful on the skin, you know, it makes you look like a tube light. It's absolutely stunning. I love it. And that's it, guys. Bas khatam ho gaya. This is my makeup look, summer makeup look. Very, very light, very, very minimal base. Kafi fresh hai. I really like it. I really hope you guys enjoyed it too. And yeah, you know the drill. Thank you so much for 750k subscribers, by the way. It means a lot how far we've come. It makes me teary every time I think about it. So thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Till then, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Hit the bell button. It would mean a lot, and I love you guys always. Thank you for being so patient and lovely. Bye.